And Philadelphia police are looking for this man you see on your screen this afternoon. They say he stabbed and killed a man at a Center City SEPTA station. That attack happening around 6 o'clock last night on the train platform at the 8th and Market Street station. Police say the victim was with a woman when the attacker approached and started a fight. The woman was not hurt. Police say the man got away on a Market Frankfurt train. We're told he is known to officers who patrol that area.